Hey guys, welcome back. So guys, you all really enjoyed the last part, I guess. Because it got views. Oh yeah, I am going down this way, I think. Yeah, I am. Okay. Okay, that's creepy. So guys, this chapter right here is called the 8 pages, so I guess it's like the original. The game. Okay. Sorry guys that I haven't been back on this in a little while. It's mainly I haven't had time to record. It's not really that, but it's more or less of I try to record when people aren't around, so okay. I didn't see anything on the inside. Is there anything? There might be something. I guess. I don't really see the paper. There's apparently 8, and I haven't found 1. Oh, I'm stupid. I walked past it. You're probably. You are probably already saw it and was like, this dude's stupid. Where is this boy? Slender me. Oh. Can he come in here? Hopefully not. This my man won't leave me alone. Okay. Go. Where is my man at? Okay. Is there one in here? Yes, there is. Two of 8. One on this Jeep or something. I feel like my man is following me or something. Okay. Campsite, there's gotta be one over here, right? They wouldn't just put it here for no reason. more on the back of it? Yeah, good thing I checked. I just follow the path, I should find them. Netflix making things as difficult, isn't he? Well, he knows I could have been done with this game right now. Doesn't he know that I'm just gonna I'm just trying to get his pages. Why is he so attached to these pieces of paper? It's like... He loves his pieces of paper, his drawings, his terrible art. Come on. Where is it? Stupid. forever. This piece of crap won't leave me alone. Can't he just give me some personal space or something? I can't even get back to the main building anymore because I'm lost. Because this dumb butt won't leave me alone. Walking around in circles because this dude is a stupid idiot. He won't leave me the crap alone because he's full of it. Okay, this is where we need to go. Come on. So I find out where I need to go. And this boy thinks it's funny. He is gonna go. He thinks it's so funny that he is going to follow me up here. Because he's a total idiot. There should be a path back to where I started. Of course! Dumb crap, get out! Don't. Yes! Shift. Okay. We find the canoe. We find the page. Okay. Of course, you dumb crap is gonna be here. Of course, dumb crap is gonna be here. Why is he not here? He like hates me or something. He's just a stupid piece of crap. I hate that dude. He's a total douche. Hey, how can you get this all in one? Mexican. I'm just joking, guys. Total douche. Oh, total douche is right behind me, isn't he? Yes, he is. How come this total douche is following me? Okay. Here's one thing I don't understand. This douche is incredibly difficult to get away from. He never seems to give a crap about how I want him to go away. He's like, I'm not going anywhere. I'm a big dumb guy. Okay. I am not doing anything. So will you please go away? Oh, you crapper. Piece of crap, I found my way out. And you're just upset. Because I know what's up here. I know. No, 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 no. No, 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 sorry. I wasn't trying to be weird to you. I just know where the exit is. Now, if you would please scoot your butt somewhere else, I would appreciate that. Because I didn't find the exit. And you're a total douche. How come you're a total douche, Slendy boy? It's gonna be like in the most obvious place ever, right? Cause you're a douche. Oh. I know where we are now. Thing. I recognize that sign down there. How come it's different from when you started? There used to be down there, there used to be. There used to be a canoe and stuff. Where's that? I heard I get 30 minutes in this. I can't find it. I can't even find the exit. Okay. Thank you. Wait. I was supposed to die the entire time. What? And the actual... I wasted 30 minutes whenever I could have just died. What the actual crap. Anyways, guys, see you in the next part. Thank you.